आपको बचाने के लिए, आपके परिवार को बचाने के लिए आज रात 12 बजे से घरों से बाहर निकलने पर पूरी तरह पाबंदी लगाई जा रही है।
This lockdown was essential. A chunk of people who are asymptomatic, do not have any symptoms, they do spread, which needs to be stopped by social distancing and isolation.
सूरत महानगरपालिका रोज सरेराशपणे 5 लाख फूड पैकेट वितरित करीने પોતાના નાગરિકોને ભૂખ્યા સુવાથી બચાવે છે અને જમવાનું પૂરું પાડે છે.
It is true that the real strength of a society is measured by the way it takes care of the weakest members in the time of need. Living true to this deep thought by Shri Mahatma Gandhi, the citizens of Surat did everything possible in their capacity to ensure each and every member of the society gets enough strength and valor to fight during the difficult times of COVID-19. The virus crippled not only a few cities or states, but it took the shape of a pandemic and spread to over 210 countries and infected over 18,50,000 people across the globe. During such crisis, especially when people cannot go out of their homes for weeks together, the biggest challenge is seen among daily wage earners. People who are hand to mouth and earn their daily bread by manual labor are left with no work in hand. The Surat Municipal Corporation took to this challenge and with determined efforts decided to feed over 5 lakh daily wage earners for the city every day. With the help of over 300 active NGOs, on a daily basis, over 50,000 kilos of grains such as rice and wheat, pulses, vegetables and nutrition-rich ingredients have been brought together in over 300 cooking centers in the city. One of the NGOs working aggressively in this domain is Akshay Patra. In an extremely curated manner, the volunteers of Akshay Patra meticulously prepare food for over 1 lakh people every day. The ingredients are carefully handpicked, sorted, clean, and cooked with well-designed and thought-over recipes, which impart the right amount of nutrients to the consumer. Over 10,000 homes in the city have been donating 10 rotis per day, and all these rotis get collected at the Chido Trust, which is packed along with food prepared in the trust and distributed to over 50,000 people every day. The city of Surat will be forever indebted to these philanthropists and torchbearers for their immense contribution. Food is of essence for survival, and by contributing towards this act of kindness, the trust boards, communities, and the individuals are involved in a godly act. By maintaining utmost hygiene and safety measures, and with a strong grit and determination in heart to stand tall and get in full action again, the city of Surat is fighting every day.